Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Good morning, students. Let's start our today's lesson number 3, Nouns, Gender.
As in previous video, you have learned about the rules of nouns, gender. Now let's start with exercise.
So now we begin exercise A. Write M for masculine gender, F for feminine gender, C for common gender, and N for neuter gender. So first one is statue. The answer is neuter. Second, driver. The answer is common. You have 5 minutes to solve rest of the exercise.
Let's continue the rest of the exercise.
Third, steward. The answer is masculine. Fourth, girl. The answer is feminine. Fifth, horse. The answer is masculine gender. Sixth, gentleman. The answer is masculine. Seventh, milkmaid. The answer is feminine gender. 8th, widow. The answer is feminine gender. 9th, cupboard, neuter. So, my dear children, you have to write full spelling in every answer. Exercise B. Rewrite the sentences after changing the gender of the underlined nouns. Make other necessary changes. First, the poet read out his poems to the lords seated in the court. The answer is, the poetess read out her poems to the ladies seated in the court. Second, the fox took his cubs into the bureau to protect them from the lion. The vixen took her cubs into the bureau to protect them from the lioness. Third, the master of the house took care of the horses in his stable. The answer is, the mistress of the house took care of the mares in her stable. Fourth, the milkmaid dropped the pitcher of milk at the gate of Duke's castle. The answer is, the milkman dropped the pitcher of milk at the gate of the Duchess's castle. Fifth, the saleswoman waited for a long time to meet the man of the house. The salesman waited for a long time to meet the woman of the house. Sixth, the duck swam in the pond and the hen walked around the pond. The answer is, the duck swam in the pond and the cock walked around the pond. Seventh, the washerman worked 10 hours a day so that he could send his son to school. The washerwoman worked 10 hours a day so that she could send her daughter to school. Eighth, the emperor gifted the schoolmaster a plot of land for educating the young princess well. The empress gifted the schoolmistress a plot of land for educating the young prince well. Ninth, the he-goat bleated loudly at the sight of the tiger coming into the village. The answer is, the she-goat bleated loudly at the sight of the tigress coming into the village. Tenth, the witch cast a spell on the cruel king and turned him into a bear. The wizard cast a spell on the cruel queen and turned her into a bear. Our next exercise is C. Rewrite the sentences by replacing the underlined nouns with a noun denoting common gender. Use the words from the box. First, Harry has a dozen rams and ewes on his farm. The answer is sheep. Second, Harry also has colts and mares on his farm. The answer is horses.
You have 5 minutes to solve the rest of the exercise. Let's continue the rest of the exercise.
Third, many boys and girls were invited to visit Harry's farm. The answer is children. Fourth, they were accompanied by their mothers and fathers. The answer is parents. Fifth, some children were also accompanied by their uncles and aunts. The answer is relatives. Sixth, Harry's grandmother and grandfather were also present to welcome the guest. The answer is grandparents. Seventh, all the men and women along with the children enjoyed themselves on the farm. The answer is adults.